I didn't heal. I was itching all night, scratching. My boys didn't heal up so good, I was scratching. When it gets to scratching, man, it felt good all night, just rubbing something on my, with some alcohol. This boy, I cleaned it up. My legs, man, when I took the veins out, boy, it felt good. I cleaned it up real good. It felt good cleaning it, so you don't miss cleaning it. And I probably put on a new T-shirt. Now I'm going to go to the hospital, and this is one of my last days at going to the hospital. I can walk away right now. I'm off. God have took me off the, took me 2 years to get off. I ain't tooting no dope in over a year. I'm clean. I had to have this every morning, man, hindering me, you know. And she was on it. She on the program. She going backwards, though. She doing it, both of them. I don't even care for it no more. God been good to me. I'm thankful for being breathing. I ain't got to have nothing every day now. You know, that's how good it is. I can get up without, have to run outside and go, have to have some dope, you know. Man, that's a blessing to be alive. It's good enough for me. Material things, if I bought them though, don't mess with them. Anything in the world or nothing, if I lose them. But that's my breakfast, I ate it. Now I'm finna go there, then I'm going to see my boss. I get to the hospital, it's gonna be another part of the movie. And I was telling them how I got my first job for my baby mama, brother, working for Matt Byrne. How Matt Byrne brought cable to Chicago, how she gave Jeff Ford $9 million, and we chopped it up and got in office. First real job I ever had, making $150,000 a year. That opened up the door for me to feed my family and my mama. We was on our feet, really. But I didn't want none of that money. I started working after she got, you know, after I made her, gave her what she needed to shake and bake and take that and be a millionaire. She was on her way. Then I got to be a millionaire by myself. I let her have that. I walked away and got a job and had some kids. So anything I needed when I was only was an emergency, in jail or something, I had good money, making good money, selling drugs, going to work every day, workaholic.